In Spider-Man Homecoming, movie features numerous enemies, and one of them is the Shocker. The Shocker creates weapons similar to gauntlets, modified from construction tools, and uses them to blast Spider-Man away. Some may feel a sense of familiarity with these weapons, as they bear a striking resemblance to the ones Crossbones used aboard the Helicarrier. Therefore, it is possible that the Shocker's weapons were an improved version of Crossbones' weaponry.